put it in the center and I'm gonna turn it on. Now I need to wet my hands again. Use your left hand to lightly hold the ball as the other hand sculpts.
You can even cut shapes. It's like you have shapes that you can cut into it.
Yeah, you can.
You have to do that with a clay as well.
All of the molding clay and stuff look very cool. And how your hands get messy. I'm gonna take my pot off with the knife. What was that? I first made broken fish pots.
Looks like that's a pretty easy fix to add some extra clay on the bottom.
Ta-da! Patch the pot. I'm gonna make a circle now to add to my pot. Yeah, it reminds me of baking and ice skating because it's very slippery. I got it! Little stuff.
So now you're gonna press it onto your pot
and you put it in the middle. These are decorative gems. I'm decorating the outside with some gems.
Thanks guys, this was so much fun. You should like and subscribe. Bye for now.